Okay, so we finished pureeing the blueberries for the jam. You can see in here what it looks like. We got just a little over 2.5 cups, about 2 3/4 about, which is perfect because the recipe calls for 2 2/3 of a cup for the ratios, so this will work out great.